on, Jack. We need to get off the streets. Streets have no cover, Jack. We'll get caught.
Run! Quick!
Don't let her get away!
The door's bolted shut.
Come on, Jack! We need to get off the streets! Come on, Jack! We need to get off the streets! Jack, we need to get off the streets.
here.
Come on, Jack. We need to get off the streets. Streets have no cover, Jack. We'll get caught. Come on, Jack. We need to get off the streets.
Henry.
The streets have no cover, Jack. We'll get caught. Jack, we need to get off the streets. Jack, we need to get off the streets. Streets have no cover, Jack. We'll get caught.
Run! Quick!
The rotting corpse of a rat. I suppose it might come in useful.
Outsider, show yourself!
I think one dead rat is enough for anyone.
Spread out! outsider! Show yourself!
It's blocked. I can't go that way. It won't budge. Damn it! That door won't stay open. I'll have to lead Brian in through the sewers.
Find him. Search everywhere. Find him. Search everywhere.
Are dead. There are no rats in the walls. Jesus, no! Stop it, you crazy bastard! It's unlocked. lunatic dropped a piece of paper. Maybe later. I don't think I should use that right now.
Outsider, show yourself! Spread out! Outsider, show yourself!
Find him!
Widen the search!
You'll not get that!
Search the area!
It's him!
That was too close. We've got to be more careful.
Where is he?
Come here!
We've got a better chance of staying alive if we try to sneak past them, somehow. Let's go, Jack! away from the jail. Ugh, the stench here is sickening, and it smacks of more than
just
sewage.
There's something wrong down here. Something very wrong.
The rotting corpse of a rat. I suppose it might come in useful.
This place has given me the creep.
Let's not linger here, Jack.
Just let her die.
Bravo, Jack. Congratulations on your new promotion to Innsmouth's enemy number one.
Shut your trap, Maggie. You're not a factory inspector.
Who do you work for?
Okay, detective. I'll come clean. I'm an undercover agent for the United States Treasury Department. We've been working closely with the FBI on a secret investigation of Innsmouth. I'm the inside.
Really? What have you been able to find out?
The Innsmouth look, Jack. It's at the heart of the problems in this town. More than half the population must be infected. The spreading of that contagion, or whatever the hell you want to call it, is the key.
This is all very interesting, fellas, but we gotta get out of Innsmouth with...
She's waiting for us at some old fishing cannery, just past the station to round...
Listen, Jack. There are some agents watching the road not far past that spot. If you can make it there, you'll be safely...
I need you to do something for me. You can do it while I get this thing started. When they arrested me, they took a brooch I was carrying. It belonged to Ruth. It carries her picture inside. I won't leave it...
Are you crazy? We don't have time for this.
They'll be holding it in the jail office safe.
I don't know the combination.
I overheard Ropes talking to one of the other guards. He said something about an important date. And someone called Captain Ober...
If you want to get in through the back door, just knock, and I'll open it.
The door's bolted shut.
You there! Hold it! Hold it! What is it?
Come here! I'll fire!
Must have got something wrong. That's not right. I must have made a mistake. This must be Ruth's brooch. The door's bolted shut.
Stop! Lost him!
Brian, it's me! Open up!
I'm still not done with the car yet, Jack.
Here it is.
Thanks, Jack. Ruth would have been heartbroken if I'd lost it.
I'll be done in just a second. Hold on.
I'm finished. Get in the back. I know the way. Jack, I think I saw some ammo in the back of the truck. We'll need it.
Great.
Jack, you better check this out.
Jack, can't get past.
Just force your way through.
It's too dangerous, Jack. The canisters on that truck are exploding.
Just force your way through.
It's too dangerous, Jack. Canisters on that truck are
exploding.
They're
stuck. Quick, look out now.
Other side.
Outsider!
budge. It won't open. It won't budge. It won't open. It won't budge. Won't open. It won't budge. Take them.
find him!
Did you hear anything? Stop! Don't let him get away! Take him down! You're gonna die! Come here!
What's that? Did you hear it? Who goes there? What was that?
It looks out onto the roof of the cannery. It's locked. it's locked. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked. Just swell. I hate heights. Come on, sweetheart. Brian's meeting us out back.
I'll never be able to make it across the rafters. You'll have to get that door open.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Lead the way.
Won't budge.
Come on, Ruth. Hurry the hell up.
There's a bridge out of town not far from here. Just hold on.
Did I ask for your damn opinion? Remember who funds this damn nut house.
Very well. He's awake.
Ah, Mr. Walters. Our friends in the Boston PD hold you up as quite the hero. Before you went all screwy there. I don't like heroes, Mr. Walter.
And I don't care for your opinions, whoever the hell you are.
J. Edgar Hoover, from the Bureau. And considering your position, Mr. Walters, you best mind your Now, what was your business in Innsmouth?
Just stopping in on some broad. I was feeling down on my luck. Needed the company.
Ah, bullshit. There are only two types of folks that visit Innsmouth. Criminals and fools. And you don't seem like a fool.
Appearances can be deceptive.
I see. Dr. Hardstrom, if you'd be so kind. Wake him up.
Just charge me with something, 'cause I don't know nothing.
This is not gonna stop, Mr. Walters, so you may as well level with me.
I already told you. It was nothing. Missing person case. And I needed the dough. I was only checked in for one night, and I had to blow the joint in the early hours. Seems the locals didn't take kindly to my snooping.
For Christ's sake, Walters! Is it normal in your line of work to break a punk out of the can, then breeze out of town in a stolen...
Only on the good days. But not normally, no. I've had a shitty night, Hoover. So I'd really appreciate you cutting me some slack. What's the Bureau's beef with Innsmouth, anyway?
Widespread criminal activity, Mr. Walters. And half the damn town's involved. Our government's never had to handle something on this scale before. But they won't sanction a full-scale operation without more...
Well, I appreciate the bedtime story. I don't see where I come into this.
Thanks to your meddling, Mackey's gone missing. And he was close to something. Something we could use.
Missing? What do you mean, missing?
He was supposed to check in hours ago. Our plans have now changed. You'll be accompanying us back into Innsmouth, Mr. Walters, on a small-scale raid. Our target? The Marsh Rift.
I'm not your lapdog, Hoover. I don't work for the Bureau.
I'm not in the business of making requests, Mr. Walter. Or have you forgotten your past so quickly? A signature here, a signature there, and we can make you a permanent fixture of this delightful establishment. I could even arrange for you to have your old room back.
Fuck you.
Good night, Mr. Walters. Pleasant dreams. Trusted, even allowing for your stint in the nut house. I've packed you with armaments. I demand your complete cooperation. Our reconnaissance reports have confirmed Sebastian Marsh, the manager of the refinery, will be out of town on business. He's left his son Jacob in charge of operations. We won't get a better chance to launch this raid. Our mission is to capture Jacob Marsh. He may be our only chance to get under the skin of the Marsh family. We must secure him alive. With Sebastian away, we expect the refinery to be heavily guarded. I'll fill you in with more details when we have breached the main door. Jack, you better stay in the car while my agents secure the entrance. Get in your positions, agents! Keep sight of the loading bay! On the roof! Sustain your fire! Down! Hold your fire! Cooper, get those damn doors open! car, Jack! Now!
Hoover, get your men out of there. They're sitting ducks.
Nonsense. We'll lay down some covering fire. You get your ass up there and show us what you can do.
What?
You heard me. Now go!
I can't get a clean shot.
Hold your positions, agents.
You're talking too tight.
Even allowing for your stint in the nut house, I've packed you with armaments. I demand your complete cooperation. Our reconnaissance reports have confirmed Sebastian Marsh, the manager of the refinery, will be out of town on business. He's left his son Jacob in charge of operation. We won't get a better chance to launch this raid. Our mission is to capture Jacob Marsh. He may be our only chance to get under the skin of the Marsh family. We must secure him alive. With Sebastian away, we expect the refinery to be heavily guarded. I'll fill you in with more details when we have breached the main door. Jack, you better stay in the car while my agents secure the entrance. Get in your positions, agents! Keep sight of the loading bay! On the roof! Sustain your fire! Down! Hold your fire! Cooper, get those damn doors open!
No, wait!
Cooper!
Take cover! Get clear of the car, Jack! Now! Get over here, Jack! The gunner is too holed in. None of us can make a clean shot.
For God's sake, Hoover, get your men out of there. They're sitting ducks.
Nonsense! We'll lay down some covering fire, you get your ass up there, and show us what you can do.
What?
You heard me. Now go! Sustain your fire!
The main doors are giving them too much protection!
Even allowing for your stint in the nut house. I've packed you with armaments. I demand your complete cooperation. Our reconnaissance reports have confirmed Sebastian Marsh, the manager of the refinery, will be out of town on business. He's left his son Jacob in charge of operations. We won't get a better chance to launch this raid. Our mission is to capture Jacob Marsh. He may be our only chance to get under the skin of the Marsh family. We must secure him alive. Even with Sebastian away, we expect the refinery to be heavily guarded. I'll fill you in with more details when we have breached the main door. Jack, you better stay in the car while my agents secure the entrance. Get in your positions, agents! Keep sight of the loading bay! On the roof! Sustain your fire! Take them down! Hold your fire! Cooper! Get those damn doors open!
Down! The area is clear!
It's locked.
Well done, Jack. Wait by me while my men secure the area. Check reception.
It's locked, sir.
Break it down, then secure the area. I want Marsh alive. Everything else is a viable target. Fall out.
Understood, sir.
Okay, Hoover. What's the plan?
I want to know where the hell they're getting all this gold. Come on, let's take a look around.
Somewhere below.
The elevator. Follow me, Jack.
God, what the hell now?
What happened down there, Agent? Did you find Marsh?
What are you staring at, Jack? He was just a field agent. He knew the risks. The power's been cut from the elevator. It must have been shut down from the main. You try the next floor down. See if you can find the generator. I'll secure this floor.
Won't open. The elevator carriage must be blocking it. Corridors choked up with boiling hot steam. The doors bolted shut. The doors bolted shut. It won't open. Won't budge. It won't open. The elevator carriage must be blocking it. The doors bolted shut.
was locked.
Doors bolted shut. The generator didn't. It won't open. I don't think it's magically going to start working. Something must be broken. This control panel must activate the bucket track. Shut tight.
Die.
Press the button. It's enclosed behind a glass panel. The buckets are not responding. There's no power going to the track. Thank you. metal waste crate. Nothing of interest. A drive belt for heavy machinery. Metal waste crate. Now the door's bolted shut. These old workbenches don't look like they've been used for a long time.
Stop!
open. The buckets are not responding. Thank you. Already done that.
Fabinor, stranger! Die!
Where?
Come here!
I'm coming!
This old machine is for monitoring pressure levels. I can't open the cage door. It's a valve for releasing pressure. The door's bolted shut. I've already rerouted the steam. It won't open. It's locked. The door's bolted shut. Turning that pressure release valve seems to have rerouted the steam. I've already rerouted the steam. Turning that pressure release valve seems to have his body's been burned to a crisp.
Don't move! Fire!
What was that?
Turning that pressure release valve seems to have rerouted the steam. Turning that pressure release valve seems to have rerouted the steam.
Take that down!
The door's bolted shut. Turning that pressure release valve seems to have rerouted the steam. It's locked. Turning that pressure release valve seems to have rerouted the steam. It's locked.
Die, outsider!
That looks like the remains of Agent Nelson.
stop right there, Marsh.
Goodbye, Mr. Walters.
Stop right there, Marsh.
Goodbye, Mr. Walters.
Stop right there, Marsh.
What was that? Goodbye, Mr. Walters.
My father had cancer. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna cut the street. Thank you.
This must be the Marsh family office. Oh, it's a letter from Sebastian Marsh. This hatch must provide maintenance access to the elevator shaft. This hatch must provide maintenance access to the elevator shaft. It's locked. Won't open. The elevator carriage must be blocking it. There's no power to the elevator. looks like a secretary's desk. This should get the elevator running again. Won't be able to open the hatch while the lift is moving. I won't be able to open the hatch while the lift is moving. It won't open. The elevator carriage must be blocking it.
Refinery! Both moon!